were the sole provider of public television for about 3 million people, many of whom, as you say, are very in rural areas, and they use Valley PBS as really their only source of educational programming, especially for their children.